あのロッキー4炎の友情の悲劇から時を超え、因縁の対決は今息子たちの手に託された。
Victor Drago, son of Ivan Drago, who infamously killed Apollo Creed, appeared today to issue a challenge to Adonis Creed.
Don't do this.
I ain't got a choice.
That's the same thing your father said, and he died right here in my hands. You got everything to lose. That kid was raised in Haiti. It's dangerous.
But you don't think I could beat him?
This won't be the end of me, or you.
This here is all about my kids, the land.
I want to rewrite history.
Don't pretend this is about your father.
My ups and downs, my slips, my falls, my trials and tribulations, my heart, my balls.
Now you know what you're fighting for. Round after round, you learn more about yourself. And when I stepped in that ring, it wasn't all about me.
クリード、炎の宿敵。